sometimes younger men don't really know when to start being men.
Okay. Okay.
So just being a Freemason and being around other men, I don't mean just dudes. I mean like men that have really done things with themselves and their families, their communities. It's important. And what's more important than becoming a better man, like a better person? Everything else will fall into place if you work on yourself. And they say become the people you surround yourself with.
Ooh, that's very profound.
So if you surround yourself with great people, what can you expect other than greatness?
Nice.
And that's what Freemasonry does, is we're all doing the same thing. We're all trying to become the greatest version of ourselves, and we're all trying to help each other do that, whether it's actually helping or setting an example.